you hear that? That vaguely new agey sort of music wafting over the main street of Lancaster, California? The dreamy sound floating from strategically situated speakers is the latest brainstorm of Lancaster's unconventional mayor, Rex Paris. His own musical abilities may leave much to be desired, but Paris has high hopes for his new soundscape.
My goal is to improve the life satisfaction of everyone here. Ultimately, what my job is to provide an environment that improves the happiness of the people.
Mayor Paris read that soft sounds lower stress. At first, he wanted to play the warblings of songbirds, but after consulting with experts, he settled on a mix of synthesized strings, lapping waves, tinkling bells, and the occasional bird chirp. It's the finishing touch on his ambitious plan to revitalize the center of town, reduce crime, and bring in new business.
Yeah, I really like it. I like the music on the boulevard.
As I walk down the streets, it helps me collect my thoughts before I start my day.
Just to make you feel calm?
Calm. It's a calm feeling.
I think they should play like hip-hop music at nighttime, though.
No.
The mayor's mission to create a soothing soundscape that will allow Lancastrians to chill out as they wander along the boulevard is not without its critics. Lancaster's crime rate is 15% higher than the national average. Unemployment is around 17%, and nearly a third of Lancaster's high school students drop out before graduating. Some people think the urban revival Paris has engineered is evidence of mixed up priorities.
All these tax dollars right here is
a waste of money. Well,
it's one of his bird brain ideas.
Some of Mayor Paris's ideas are indeed a lot less mellow than his music. For example,
we'll have an aircraft that can go 10,000 feet up and watch us and identify us with perfect clarity.
If that sounds a little Big Brotherish, just listen to what the mayor has in mind for the gang members and criminals in town.
If it was up to me, quite frankly, I'd be hanging some of them from the street lamps just to get rid of them.
So if you find yourself in Lancaster, California one day, just relax and enjoy the music. And smile, because Lancaster is watching you. Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Lancaster, California.